Well, this is how we get all our freight and groceries. The barge coming in to the dock usually comes in about once a week. There's the Coast Guard boat, the Sycamore, down there at his dock. Everything here in Cordova is high priced because of the freight cost. Last time I filled up the truck, it was $4.23 a gallon for the fuel.